Being a meth fan is a lot like dating a crazy person because they give you the best sex ever, but they haven't slept with you in over 30 years.